Okay, guys, we are back. Cats are fed. I am fed. This stream is brought to you by the delicious taste of Diet Coke and Little Caesar's Pizza, making Americans' asses fatter one slice at a time. All right, let's go. Changes elements here. Beat all four of these? Is that what you're telling me? And I can't get around? Okay, let's do it. Yeah, sweet resin from the wave. Direct hit there. Holy shit. Alright. Okay. I don't know what time it is. It's time to look up something. Okay, apparently I was taking this the wrong way. I was supposed to go from the top, so you gotta go 12 o'clock to whatever the fuck that is. 3, 2, I don't know, whatever. However you read a clock. I wanna see if I can get some throw arts, though. For circuit. Okay, so at least I have something for each one of the elements. I think I got one for wave. I can. I'm sure I did. Card art, throw. Yeah, I did. Okay, great. Let's save this. Okay. So we're gonna go on the top first. Thank you. think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna build up a bunch of SP. When I finally do break this guy, I can rush in and get that cold one and kill him. I love that perfect guard. One more. Take a direct hit from that. That was a bad idea. I had a blazing run, I'd probably be able to beat one of these things easier. I really don't want to use one yet, though. I'm gonna keep all my stuff for the last boss. Salvatore, you bite a pizza? Alright. Oh boy. My favorite. We'll be right back. Was that the ultimate experience? I don't think so. I definitely think I'm going to be cutting that video down, though. The lifeless shells of players forced to do these puzzles.
Move.
Looks like it's time for the final boss.